Two people are in serious condition after an early morning fire. Crews say the fire broke out near Wolfram and Racine in Chicago's Lakeview neighborhood. A 56-year-old man and a 79-year-old woman were both taken to Illinois Masonic Hospital. The cause of that fire is under investigation.